lot of guys I know say you don't choose the guitar, the guitar chooses you. I know a number of guys who are pros who say, this is not the guitar. If I described to you my best guitar, or my ideal guitar, it would not be the one that I actually play the most. And it chose me somehow. Where I'm from Toronto, Canada. There was a guitar player, which you may or may not remember, by the name of Jeff Healy. And Jeff was a great guitar player. And Jeff was blind as a very young child, he was blind. And most people looked at him and thought and said he's playing a Stratocaster, and he was. But he was playing a Squire Stratocaster, a Japanese Squire Strat from the early 80s, was his main guitar. Jeff couldn't see the name of the headstock. That's the one that spoke to him.